These are soldiers of the armed wing of the KUKI National Organization, or the KNO. Training inside the jungles of Manipur, close to the India-Myanmar border. This KUKI militia is 1,500 men strong and carried out weapons.
And Myanmar has reportedly erected a border pillar almost 3 kilometers inside the Indian territory. Nations had jointly conducted a survey for chopping out the border in 2003. They'd also erected a fence at that time, and now this pillar emerging 3 kilometers inside this territory.
Nagas and Maiteis. So you can't have solution for one and ignore the other. If you want the entire region to be, you know, in a situation where there's peace and stability and tranquility.
The KUKIs, primarily hill tribals, say the British divided the traditional KUKI land between India and Myanmar. The KNO now wants statehood for KUKI-dominated areas in Manipur.